Hello everybody and welcome to my video. Today I'm going to show you how to remove an EFI password from a MacBook Pro. So let's begin. As you can see, this is locked, so you can't boot from another partition or do a clean install. To remove the password, we need first to open the Mac and disassemble the motherboard and locate EFI chip so we can do a dump from it and modify the binary code and remove the password block. To do that, we need an SPI programmer, anyone. Mine, I have a Mini Pro, it's a good for me, and we will modify the binary with its program. It's called Mini Pro. You can use it even if you don't have the programmer to modify the binary, and then you can program it with your own one. After disassembling the motherboard, locate and desolder the EFI SPI chip, then do a dump and verify it well to ensure that you have a good dump. do a copy of this dump as I did. I rename it to modify a dump, then open it using Mini Pro program. Then we need to search a string in this dump with dollar symbol SVS. There is two instances of this string, one in the beginning and the other in the end. This is the password block that we need to replace. So we need to select it all, then replace it with an empty value, for instance FF. After that, we saved, we override the modified binary. Then we ensure that the modified binary is the same size as the original one. After that, we program the modified binary into the chip and solder it again in the motherboard. Then reassemble the motherboard and test. Let's see what we got. Well, as you can see, the password is gone, so now we can boot other partition or even do a clean install. Thank you for watching.